In tonight's top story, a Gadsden teenager is dead after a shooting on Broad Street in downtown Gadsden. 17-year-old Anthony Hale Jr. was shot on Friday night and then died on Saturday at UAB. The investigation into the shooting is still underway.